Hi, this is Presh Talwalkar. In this video, I'm going to show you one of my favorite proofs of the Pythagorean Theorem. We'll start out with the right triangle that has legs of A and B and a hypotenuse C. The first step is to construct two identical squares that each have a side length of A plus B. Inside each of these squares, we're going to strategically place four copies of the original right triangle. What remains in each of the figures is green areas that are squares. For the square on the left, the lower left green area has an area of A squared, and the upper right square has an area of B squared. For the figure on the right, the green square has an area of C squared. Now comes the insight. We started out with two identical squares in which we placed four copies of the same triangle. So that means, since the blue areas are equal and the original squares were equal, therefore the remaining green areas must be equal. And so what we have is A squared plus B squared on the left and C squared on the right. And therefore A squared plus B squared equals C squared. I hope you like this video. Please subscribe to my channel. I make videos on math and game theory. You can catch me on my blog, Mind Your Decisions, on Twitter at Presh Talwalkar, or get my books at Amazon.